In the beginning, the Creator spoke time and space into existence. Mankind was later given instructions that were spoken from the mouth of the Creator, and later written on tablets of stone and on scrolls, with a promise that those words would someday be written in their minds and on their hearts. They were filled with promises of one who would come to restore all creation. For centuries, men have confused traditions with truth. Mankind has once again gone astray, not knowing the scriptures or the power. The Messiah came as a word in the flesh. It's time to rediscover the Messiah. He is the way, the truth, and the light, revealed through the scriptures.